Why does this driverless car that I'm in keep driving around this parking lot in circles? Is this a bug in the software? Or somebody playing a joke on me? Because I can't figure out how to make this thing stop. You can probably tell I'm not really in an autonomous vehicle right now. But this scenario has actually happened to people, and it's a little bit scary. AI agents, like driverless cars, need regular evaluation to make sure they're safe and effective. AI agents are goal-based systems that use LLMs to act autonomously and carry out tasks. Users set high-level goals, but they don't need to give explicit instructions every step of the way. The agent decides how it accomplishes these goals. So, what can organizations do to rein in AI agents and make sure they're aligned with their intentions? If we're going to depend on AI agents, we need them to be reliable. This is where a governance framework comes in. How can we build a framework to make sure our agents act in ways that uphold our values? I'll walk you through a framework design process focusing on five pillars of agentic AI governance, considering policies, processes, and controls for each pillar. Our first governance pillar is alignment. An alignment strategy establishes trust that our agents behave consistently with our values and intentions. Things that we can do to create agentic alignment are create a code of ethics. This states the organization's values, ethics, and standards of conduct. This should be embedded into every agent development project. Define metrics and tests for detecting goal drift. These tests can be run before deployment and then regularly afterwards to make sure agents stay aligned with intentions. Assemble a governance review board to make sure agents comply with regulations like the EU AI Act and to review test results and approve deployments. Automate audits that check agent outputs against specifications. We can also create risk profiles based on organizational risk preferences and then encode these into agent parameters during development. Our second pillar is control. A control strategy will make sure our agents operate with predefined boundaries. Make an action authorization policy to delineate which actions agents can take autonomously and which require a human in the loop. Build a tool catalog to make sure only approved tools are used by agents. And these tools might include things like databases, APIs, and plugins. A tool catalog can also capture tool lineage, helping us know which agents are using which tools. We can also conduct shutdown and rollback drills to test intervention speed and rollback procedures with simulations of agent misbehavior. Design a kill switch mechanism, including soft stops for orderly shutdowns and hard stops for emergency termination at the orchestration layer. Keep activity logs that record every agent action, as well as inputs and outputs, so you can reverse or modify these if needed. Our third pillar is visibility. Visibility strategies make AI agents' actions observable and understandable. Assign unique agent IDs to every agent so we can trace behavior across environments. Define an incident investigation protocol. With clear steps, when unexpected actions happen, from log retrieval to root cause analysis. Evaluate cooperation capabilities between agents by automating continuous testing for multi-agent interactions. Assess how agents are cooperating to detect coordination failures before they impact users. Our fourth governance pillar is security. Security strategies protect data, keep systems secure from external threats, and ensure reliable performance. Create a threat modeling framework. To help identify and mitigate potential security threats like prompt injections, adversarial inputs, and vulnerabilities. Build a sandboxed environment so agents can run in an isolated, monitored environment that prevents unauthorized access and data transmission. Do regular adversarial testing. Challenge agents with adversarial inputs to evaluate resilience and make sure they perform well if they're attacked. We can also build in access controls so only authorized users can access agents to provide instructions. The fifth and last pillar of our governance framework is societal integration. Societal integration addresses issues like agent accountability, inequality, and concentration of power while supporting harmonious integration. Define an accountability strategy that outlines legal responsibility among developers, business owners, auditors, and users. Create a plan for regulatory engagement to maintain active dialogues with industries and regulators to shape standards. Build a legal rules engine that enacts legislation checks so agents automatically vet proposed actions against laws. Interestingly, we could build specialized governance agents to automate some of these governance tasks and enforce policies for us. This framework is not a one-size-fits-all solution. It's adaptable, so it can be modified to fit a wide variety of organizational goals and strategies. One thing I want to highlight about agentic AI governance is that it's a continuous evolving process and not just a one-time checklist. So your framework should be iterated upon as agents and regulations continue to change, because AI agents will continue to grow in capabilities.